जब ज्यादा स्टार स्टार्टेड इवेंट हो जाता है आईपीएल का मैच, तो डोंट यू थिंक कि ज्यादा जो प्रमोशन है वो कहीं ना कहीं स्टार्स ले जाते हैं, आईपीएल का प्रमोशन हो पाता है क्या?
See, this discussion has been going on everywhere. Is it cricket? Is it tamasha? Let's believe it is here, and it is here to stay, and we'll accept it. Now, star ka zyada hota hai. I've always maintained stars don't need a cricketing field to promote themselves. Neither does cricket need stars to promote itself. We are both the fields are stars in themselves. So there is right now. Of course, if I go to watch a cricket match with my friends, they are from films. You know, they are from films. So you will see people from the films. There. Some of them don't know cricket, but they started loving it like Karan and everyone. So it's an interesting mix right now. And I think let the discussion go on. I keep reading, oh, ye to sirf stars aaye hain, the cricket is dying. Oh, cricket acha ho gaya hai, stars kam hai. This will continue, which is going to take about another week's time. I think then finally, another week later, it'll settle down to just be cricket. I always believe this is about cricket and this is what it is going to be. It's a new form of cricket, of course. So I think it'll settle down to that.
आपका
And I truly believe in it. Education with entertainment. I'm doing sports with entertainment, and because Panchi Pass is even more important, it gives you about, talks about education to youngsters and parents and families. And this is what I do personally. See, Knight Riders is something which is a passion and it's fun, and I'm enjoying it. It's a new thing for me. So it's but my job is finally to act and be an anchor, and Panchi Pass is very wonderful. So I'll see that. Of course, when my own match is going on, so I'll carry a television. So I keep seeing Panchi Pass and I keep seeing